South Bend next week?
Well, everybody likes winning. I mean, everything is better. Everything, the food tastes better. You know, you're in a better mood. Everybody's happy. I mean, our 113, well, I don't know, maybe UConn got 3,000 people here, but 110,000 Michigan fans. I mean, they deserve a win, and I know what they want here. You know, they want the hope and expectation at the University of Michigan is to win championships, and you know, we all understand that, our players understand that, but there's a process to doing that, to getting there, and this is just one win, but it'll give these, I want our seniors to feel good. I want our players to feel good, and I want our coaches to feel good. Because it's been tough on the coaches, it's been tough on the players. And